voices in my head. They counsel me, they understand, they talk to me.